green this time by. Brad Davis on the point. Warren Backman, Tony Horton, Shannon Emery, your front two rows. Shannon Emery in the third. Caution on the racetrack. Very good. So Jamie Witt out of Wise, Virginia, brings the one car in. See some crew members. On the Speedway on lap number 15. Just give a great big hand, Tazewell, Tennessee driver Gary Blanken. I tell you what, these fans stuck around to see you do that. Congratulations, Gary. That's well deserved right there.
Boy, it was.
was a stump, felt like a stump jumping there for a while, hitting them holes up here. That thing bottom out, felt like it jumped 2 foot in there.
Well, you look like a grasshopper.
It felt what it felt like.
Who we need to thank, Gary?
I won't thank Frankie Bolden. He's the owner of this old car, and they worked hard on it this week, changing a bunch of stuff to come up here tonight. We run over times, we'll want several over there this year, but I didn't think I was going to be able to pull it out, and probably wouldn't have if they hadn't gotten trouble up there, and I'd looked up and went to the high side high and missed it all. And I believe I was good once I got out front.
There you go. That clean air always helps, don't it?
It sure does, even on these old things rough.
Let's give a great big hand, folks. Gary Blanken, Tazewell, Tennessee driver.